Okay, so you need a pump motor. Before we go buying anything, we need to make sure we get the right one. So the first thing you need to check is at the very front of the motor where it attaches to the pump. There should be four bolts. Is the front of the motor square or is it round? Please choose from the options below.